Need to kickstart your metabolism? One way to do so is by giving yourself a cheat meal. How does this work? When you adhere to a strict diet all week that limits calorie and carbohydrate intake, your body can go into conservation mode, hoarding hormones that control and suppress appetite and metabolism. Because these hormones are present in the body, your system is prompted to produce less of them. Eating a cheat meal signals hormone production that can reset your metabolism and move you past a weight loss plateau. Indulge sparingly, but when you do so without the guilt.